Welcome back. Just a brief recap. On Vermeer, while we were there, we hacked into a terminal that gave us intel that Saren had ordered the Geth to invade the Armstrong Nebulas. So we headed out there, and we are now in the process of eradicating them, and hopefully along the way we're going to run into Saren. So let's continue checking out this nebula, wiping out the Geth presence, rooting them out of here, and see what we can find. Maybe we can snipe a little bit better on this planet. This way. Now, everybody on snipers? Good. The only reason I'm putting them on snipers is I just don't want them shooting very often. I certainly don't want them shooting me in the back. Let's see. We're gonna put these dudes. You guys, go over there. Alright, just leave me alone. No, it's not. Pretty sure that dude's still around. Or is he? No, maybe he's dead.
Kill them all.
Jesus, Liara.
Clear.
Thought you were like super peace loving and all. Does that mean we don't have a good shot at you? Oh, we can do it. Why aren't you killing yourself, man?
Perimeter clear.
No. Here comes some more. Come on. Where are you? Oh, there.
Right.
I think they actually are hitting occasionally, despite their lack of skill in sniping.
Outpost's done. We're halfway there.
Guess that's it.
All targets eliminated.
Did we get anything? Yes. who's ever over there doing that needs to stop. Probably should just get out of the car and go shoot him. But
just one more outpost left.
All right. Well, I think this next one will take a little bit of time. So let's just go over there, and once we get over there, we'll save the game, and then we'll land on this planet, and we'll deal with the Gethi there. Still haven't found Saren. Which planet is it? Is that one? Yeah, that's it. Ray Yingri. Anyway, we're gonna save here, and we will continue this in the next episode.